While James Conner's rare combination of size, speed, and power are certainly impressive, it's his production through the first 4 weeks of this season that have him being regarded as the best running back in all of college football. He's off to the fastest four-game start in Pitt history. His 699 yards and 9 rushing touchdowns lead the country. Heading into week 5, he's only 301 yards short of rushing for 1,000 yards. If he does that this week or next and passes 1,000 yards, he'll have done it faster than any Pitt running back in the university's history. There are definitely a lot of individual goals still out there for James Conner to reach. But make no mistake, his focus remains on one statistical category, the win column.
After the loss to Iowa, I just want to win ball games from here on out. When I'm around my teammates, none of the individual goals matter. You know, we're tight as a fist, and they don't let me get too big-headed. You know, I feel like when I'm around the guys, I'm just another guy. And so you don't let that stuff get to your head when you're around your teammates, and I'm around them every day, so it helps me.